So now we start our third question. The weights in kg of 15 students of a class are given. Clear? So there is 38, 42, 35 like this. 15 students ka mein weight diya hua hai kg mein. So you have to find mode and median and you have to check is the mode and median are same or not. So what is our first step? Our first step is we have to arrange our data in ascending order. Smallest to greatest. Clear? So सबसे पहले हमारा सबसे lowest वाली क्या है 32, then 35, 36, 37, 38 जो है वो 3 students का weight है, then 43 is also weight of 3 students, then 50, 47, 47, 5, 47, 50 means maximum weight is 50. So first is we have to calculate mode. So mode क्या आएगा यहाँ पे 38 भी 3 times है, 43 भी 3 times है, means both two values have same frequency, means वो same time जो है वो occur हो रही है. So your mode is that is 38 and 43. This is your mode. And next is you have to calculate median. How many observation are there? 15 students का weight दिया हुआ है. So what is the median? Median क्या होता है? Odd numbers हैं तो one add करके उसका हाफ मीन्स मिड वैल्यू ना. मिड वैल्यू कैसे निकालेंगे? उसमें वन ऐड करेंगे जितनी भी ऑब्जर्वेशन है डिवाइडिंग बाय टू. सो कितना आ गया 15 प्लस वन 16 बाय टू दैट इज 8 ऑब्जर्वेशन. अब 8 ऑब्जर्वेशन क्या बनती है हमारी मीडियन में? नाउ चेक इन डाटा व्हाट इज द 8 ऑब्जर्वेशन 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So our 8 value is 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So your median is 40. Median hamara kitna aa gaya? 40 aa gaya. Ab usne second part humse ye pucha hai ki is mode two values ki mode ki hain jo mode 1 se mode is there one more mode ki mode mode jo hai wo ek hi value aati hai, do values aati hai, do se zyada bhi aati hai. So there is more values are more key, not a single. आगे हमने more calculate किया, we have only one value. But here two values, two observation have same number of times. 38 भी 3 times आ रहा है, 43 भी 3 times आ रहा है. So here you had two modes, not the single mode. So he said, is there more than one mode? So हम कहेंगे yes, there are two mode. Clear? Two mode.